Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynolds' laptop, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries. Placed your requested equipment in a red van in the Expo car park. Pick it up at your leisure.
Hiya, yeah. Yeah, can we talk?
Got a rotten apple in the basket.
Move it!
This
move
guy's
it.
A menace.
Rush the punk out!
Oh, what a day.
He's gone! Looks like he made a run for it!
Man.
Anyone here? Give yourself up! Get ready to go!
Whoever's firing a gun, show yourself right now. Man, got nothing.
Oh, come on! Bye.
You're all right. Get up now. You okay? He's gone.
She's got a bad case of intermittent explosions.
3 days. Or Dr. Thornton. First, he almost loses the patient to a complete case of dehydration. And now he has to deal with it.
Thank you.
Mr. Durant, I'm gonna...
How are we doing here?
Yeah, relax, Doc. I know you've got Sierra Knox coming in for that fancy IV vitamin boost. I'm doing my best here, all right? Holy shit!
Hey, what are you doing? We don't want that gang violence.
Gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost. Normally,
what the hell are you doing?
Hello there.
Hey,
Okay.
Identity of the possible suspect?
I don't know. Sorry. I hope you get him.
Thank you. You've done your bit.
Oh, shit! You! Whoa! You copy, Central?
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
What? Jeez.
Command! I said command!
Help.
I'm getting help.
Could I get some bet?
Chuck, no.
Thank you.
fallible. Extremely advanced facial recognition systems capable of complex skin texture analysis and...
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been in.
Both targets down. Well done, right here. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Excuse me? This is a private area.
It's a big money, people. No chance to get it over it.
That's a shame. The long out of the 90s.
It's a beautiful vehicle, that's for sure.
I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine.
Say,
Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects.
He's
the first to fix everything himself.
It was just a false alarm.
Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha. Weird.
Wins the race, right?
Hey! Hey! You're passing through! You don't go all primal like that!
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynolds' laptop, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer.
Circulating too. They're saying that Robert Knox has a past. Apparently, he stole the idea for his first car from his mansion.
Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
47, we have placed your requested equipment in a red van in the expo car park. Pick it up at your leisure.
Someone please, help me.
Man, those mechanics at the Gamescom team have a name. I went by them in a pit stop yesterday, and yes.
Sudden moves. I'm gonna cut you so you stay nice and calm.
What the hell?
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Disappointment for the California team. They came here as huge favorites, but Sierra Knox and her team just couldn't handle
it. Hey, see you for drinks afterwards and shenanigans?
Thank you.
will not kill you. I am talking to your consciousness then.
Whoa!
Do not pull the trigger.
Where is he?
I can't see him!
This is just standard procedure.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything you still have. Don't forget.
47, we have placed your requested equipment in a red van in the expo car park. Pick it up at your leisure.
What?
Look at that! It's a test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first? Oh, wait! Was there a touch? Or even a slight collision going into that corner? Oh, the stewards are gonna have to make a move.
Sir. Thank you for your patience, sir.
Act professional.
Huh?
Yeah.
Be a bit more careful, sir.
What are you doing here? You're not supposed to be here.
Hey, this guy's up to no good. This is awesome.
Something, please!
Shoot!
Hey, need some help?
up here. Please, go get some help.
Come in, Central.
Stat mechanics, but he's away from the pit. I wonder what he's at.
You got an SOB knocking people out cold. It's one of the security guys. At least he looks like it.
Hey, you, this is not a place for you to be. Something's going down.
We have placed your requested equipment in a red van in the expo car park. Pick it up at your leisure.
Can somebody help me? You
better start concentrating on what's going on around here. Oh, I just heard what's happening. Hi!
Okay, check it out.